Computing devices are made of physical objects that can be disturbed by their environment or internal imperfections, all noise leading to errors. In classical computers, we can detect and correct them for reliable calculations. In quantum devices, errors are harder to manage, and quantum information encoded in qubits is fragile. Quantum error correction, or QEC, focuses on protecting information, detecting errors, and correcting them. But how does QEC work? Meet Mr. Peter, the scientist who directs the qubits to compute their algorithms. The director is orchestrating a big production, the musical of the qubits, and has a difficult challenge: make the qubits coherently perform the story without any error. Qubits, however, tend to make mistakes because they are easily distracted by the surrounding environment. They are also divas, and they'll refuse to perform if they notice another qubit copying their moves. To protect the show, Peter encodes the choreography into smaller teams of qubits, each of them acting as a single dancer or logical qubit. Qubits in the team contribute with their own unique moves, sharing information through entanglement. Moreover, Peter can't observe the qubits directly, as measurement would destroy all qubits' quantum superpowers. So the director hires extra dancers to monitor the main performers. Two extras get assigned to each team. They detect errors and report back when they exit the stage. If no errors occur, the extras come out on the right wing. But if one or both extras exit on the left, by their combination, Peter understands that an error has occurred in that specific team and which qubit is responsible, and will signal from behind the scenes to correct the mistake. All good, almost. For this strategy to work, the performer's errors must stay under a certain threshold. Moreover, errors aren't limited to the choreography. The director has to take care of the singing and acting. QEC is a big deal and a difficult challenge. Partial progress has been made, but no one is yet able to realise the whole process of encoding, detecting, and correcting all the types of errors. We're still far from the premiere. A journey isn't just about its destination. Beyond QEC, there's an entirely different way to tackle noise and errors: noise mitigation. With this approach, scientists aim to unlock valuable results on today's quantum devices in the near future.